How much? Excuse me?
The bus fare. How much is it?
Oh, goodness. You must be mistaken. This bus is free. There is no fare.
Oh.
Where do you wish to travel?
Sir, Greenville. Hospital.
Hello, and welcome to the Bus of Wellness. Ever since I founded this bus over 300 years ago, the sole purpose has been to prepare, heal, and deliver gloomy passengers to their destinations. Every passenger here has lost their way, and I am here to help them find it.
So passenger.
Passenger.
My name is Francis. What do you want, lady?
Well, Francis, I'm sorry to know why you were gone, so I can aid you.
I don't need you to aid me. I need you to get me to a hospital, and quickly.
Why are you traveling to the hospital? Is someone hurt? Are you hurt?
I'd like to be left alone. Thank you.
Okay. Excuse me. Oh, goodness! I'm extraordinarily sorry. Are you all right?
Just peachy.
Yes. Well, would you like to talk about it?
No. No, I'm not.
Francis, you do know that you are not allowed to leave the bus until you tell me what is the matter.
I beg your pardon?
Oh, did you not listen to my introduction? Every passenger on this bus is in need of dire mental assistance.
You and my mother would get along swimmingly.
Is your mother the one in the hospital?
Yeah. Yeah, she is. She's sick. She's not going to make it, so.
Like, these girls. I am very sorry. I am certain she'll be in a better place. Death. It is just a new beginning. For her and
a better place. Everyone's been saying that, but, you know, what do they know, right? I mean, what do you know? You said you've been running this bus for over, what, 300 years? How could you understand my feelings?
I know that I am real. I know that I...
Well, how have you been running this bus for 300 years, then? Huh? Real people don't do that. Are you even a real person? Are you? Are you?
I do not remember. I know that I have a connection to this bus, but I never stop questioning why. If my feelings are real, or if they're just programmed, or if I'm just a mindless hive mind with no real wants or desires.
I shouldn't have said that. That was too far, even for me.
No.
Opportunity of a life they wanted but never got the chance to go. Because I love you.
Francis, you do not love me. I do not know if I am even capable of you. And you need to leave the bus.
No, we can do it together. I mean, you can join me and you won't have to be, you can figure yourself out. I don't have to be alone again. Why not?
Francis, you do not love me. There is another reason you do not like to leave the bus. And this bus is all I have ever known. I know that you have come to me just like I do. But my place is here. And your place is out there.
No. We can do it. I mean, I love you.
Francis, do not say that. I love you more than anything.